Hello everyone, I am here to just do a quick video. My name is Gina. I'm here to do a quick video. I received my Keisha Kaur waist eraser. And as soon as I took it out the package, I loved how heavy it felt. Not extremely heavy, but compared to the other waist, quote unquote, erasers or trainers that I've purchased, they didn't feel like this. So that's what I immediately liked about it. And then when I put it on, I just came from the gym. Well, I've been in the shower since then, but came in the gym. I just came from the gym. I do like the back support. I know you guys seen the video, the other videos, the other reviews. Okay, so I won't show you how to put it on and all that stuff. But this back support is off the chain. I love it. Because I have... my two children, I had epidural, so my lower back is always hurting, and this is really, really awesome. This is my second day. I received the package, I received this yesterday, and I immediately put it on, went to the gym. I was there for maybe about an hour, probably, and then I was sweating all over the place. I had to make sure I wasn't sweating down my tail. And I took it off, and I was itching here. So if someone can let me know what that is, right up in there, just itching for days. So took that off, and today was day two, and I put it on. I only had it on for 30 minutes. Yesterday, I had it on for about 4 hours because I had to teach a class. So I kept it on after I came from the gym. So this is day two. And I had to leave the gym a little bit early because I overheated. I had on this hat, and then I had on this. And maybe I didn't drink enough water today, but baby, this boy heated up. I was on the Stairmaster just dripping. I couldn't do my weight training, so I had to go in the locker room. I threw some water on my face, and I had to get out of there. I didn't bring anything to take a shower with to cool myself off, nothing like that. So I had to come home. So I will be wearing this today around the house as I wash my hair and do other things. But if someone can, but again, as I took it off, it gave me that, it was my, oh, right in here, it's irritated. So if someone can explain to me what that is, I think until someone lets me know, I'm going to probably wear a tank top like this and then put it over. Put the eraser over my clothes and see how that, what happens with that. But I want to do this because when I took a picture of myself, well, no, I'm sorry, when I measured myself yesterday, I had my stomach in. And I always got my stomach in, so my stomach is like this all the time. But that's not my true, you know, waist, right? So I said, well, if I do a video, I'm going to really just be honest about it. So I just want to do this, and I'm going to post this. At first, I was going to wait to see if I received any results within a week. But I said, I'll post it because maybe someone can tell me about the scratching around here. I've had two kids, just so you know. All right, so I am a 36.5, and that's without holding my tummy in. Holding it in about a 35. Okay, so without holding it in, I'm a 36.5. So thank you guys so much. So far so good with the eraser. Again, I'm gonna wear it around the house today and see how I feel about it with this tank top on and see how it does. All right, but if anybody can answer that question for me, because I haven't, with all the reviews, I haven't seen that one yet, but maybe I could have missed it when someone was talking about the itching, or maybe just my skin. Could be just me, and I'm just sensitive, so I need to wear clothes with it like I've seen Keisha Kiara do. She'll have on a tank top or some sort of bodysuit, and then she'll put it on, so I'll think about that too. All right, thank you guys. Hopefully I am back in a week. This is May? May the 16th. All right, so hopefully we're good to go. All right, thanks much. Bye.